I need help. Help! Help me. They're after me. The sea drakes. When it gets foggy, like last night, they play tricks with the lighthouse. Lure ships aground. The Maiden's Breath, my ship, they lured us in and wrecked us. Drowned or captured. Captain Larissa's looking for them. You heard of crafty Larissa, right? Anyway, I'm through. No more sailing for me. You want to find the captain? Just look for her monkey, Howler.
Ah! Move to flank!
Well, you aren't at all what I was expecting. Let's talk. brings you to this trash pit? Sneak up on you? It's what I do. Now answer my question. What are you doing here? Oh, charming. The maiden's wrecked on the sandy shore. As for crafty Larissa, you found her. Just in time, too. Captain Helene's sea drakes have my crew. I won't leave without them. Help me rescue them, and I'll owe you a favor. We're going to disguise my crew as sea drakes. Take these clothes. Look for a portly Breton, a sour Redguard, and a big orc. The drakes are keeping them in the large buildings. Once they're out, meet me by Helene's ship. Look for hampers with clothes, or kill a sea drake and take theirs. Put on their clothes and you'll look just lovely. Oh, do watch out for the sea drakes with torches. They're not drunk. If you get too close, they'll spot you and alert the others. Remember, you can take clothes from hampers or off dead sea drakes. Forget your troubles. Oh, and try not to get killed. Sit down. Warm your bones. See the two dead pirates? They killed Lazy Gwail. I liked him. Only pirate I ever knew who liked rats. Now the pirates who killed...
toast.
Drinking!
If you're going to kill me, get it over with. Ha! Another of Helene's tricks. Let me... Word of advice. Don't let them capture you. If you can't get away, die fighting.
You look far too serious for this place.
I
Elaine may be a murderous witch, but she does have good taste in books. Don't bother looking for one-legged Elvin. I already set him free.
Please, don't beat me again!
Thank the Eight! Stay away from Helene. She's a monster.
Thank you. choke and die, Sea Drake. I knew she wouldn't leave me to rot. Quick, untie me. The Sea Drake. These Sea Drakes give pirates a bad name. Kill every last one of them you see.
You're a welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Crenard, Haerdyn, and Meacock. Any luck? Almost done then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Dara Gore. They've got him in the belly of Helaine's ship. You'll find the keys below deck. Look for Dara Gore down and back. Good trick, that. Did I really disguise myself as a fern? Or did you see a fern because you weren't looking close enough? I'll be visiting Helaine in her cabin to thank her for the hospitality she's extended my crew. Come on up after you release Dara Gore. You should really say hello. Her cabin girl had a key. Poor little Bosmer lass. Barely any meat on her bones. I think Helaine was starving her. She's on her way to Port Hunding now, and I'm one key. Good trick, that. Did I really disguise myself as a fern? I'll be visiting Helaine in her cabin to thank...
I'm not telling you anything, scum! What have you done with Captain Larissa? Yeah? Ha! I knew she got away! Helene said she was being keel-hauled and beaten, but I knew better. They don't call my captain crafty for nothing. Get me out of these ropes, and let's get out of here. Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
Wait, you're not right. What have you... Did you poison me?
Oh my, Captain. Are you feeling okay?
Got you like a stuck pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast
like
you.
Like you did my crew? No, that won't happen again. Oh, she fell down.
That felt good.
Me? Did I do that? Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Daragor get out? I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. I'm going to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll square up. I'd feel mildly disappointed, but I leave it up to you. Meet me on the beach once you're done here and we'll settle up. Just watch your boots. She'll start vomiting soon. I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison. Oh, it's Yaren root. A very nasty local poison. My crew's safe, and only a little bit tortured. I call that a win. Many a captain who sails these waters will be glad of that news. Now, let's talk favors. I owe you a big one. She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me, but I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in. Can't let what you did for us go unrewarded. See you back in town.
You! Hey, you! Hey, you! Yeah, you! I didn't think I'd ever find you. You move around. Hey there. Need any help? I'm Nicolene. I work for Captain Colleen. She sent me to find you, see if you'd had any luck recruiting for our heist. Looks like you're already making new friends. Then listen. Just so you know, we're set up in a hideout near the docks. Come find us when you finish recruiting. Look for Lambour outside the door. There's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. She told me about him. He was tossed in the grave. It's the prison beneath Headman Bosek's palace. He throws people in there to forget about him. You can get in through the tunnel off the river. Just watch out for the traps. There's lots of traps.
I told you to get out.
I thought they were all dead.
I thought we were all dead. You and the captain got us out, but it was damn close.
There's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. She told me about them. Who do you want to know about?
Good to see you back in one piece.
The last time anyone tried to crack open my vault, he died. He died because I hit him.
Port Hunding's a place for honest merchants, you know. And honest merchants trust me to keep their...
Anything new here? Perhaps a ship will come soon.
Buy and sell here and now.
A fortunate tide brings you to my...
How can I help you?
Port Hunding's a place for honest merchants, you know.